Yeah. All right, there they say, what's the past tense of mouse?
Rat.
Mice!
Mice! All right, guys, Unique Nation here again. Today's Emancipation Day, we're in the National Park. But ask people some questions, we got some phone card we're giving away. Let's see if we get some lucky people. Alright, first thing, state your name.
Joshua.
Alright, Joshua. Don't tell us five simple questions today, right?
Yeah.
Since you done running, you answer three, right? And you get the card, right? Alright, the first question, right? 2 + 2.
4.
-1.
3.
Quick maths, right? Alright. What's the past tense of mouse?
I'll have to ask my accountant about that.
Skip that. You want Trey?
No. Skip though.
Got it!
Skip though. Alright. Hear this one, right? We'll get a neck but no head.
We'll get what?
A neck but no head. Simple body is there in it every day.
Oh, jersey.
Alright. Simple, right?
Yeah.
Alright, here this one. Spell emancipation.
Why are you running?
Hey, there's you girl. You girl, you see what going on. Hey, you better spell this word. You better spell this word, dog. Spell it easy, she's not here. Give it a try.
No, I don't mean that.
You ain't this spelling thing.
Alright.
Here this last one, right?
Oh.
You get two right, right? You gotta get this one right for getting the card, right? What's the only mammal that could fly?
The only mammal that could fly?
Yeah. Sure thing, buddy. Sure. You wanna give it a try for the card? Do it for the card, buddy. Do it for your girl, buddy.
Got it!
Alright. First thing, say your name.
I ask you.
Akilo.
Elishibo.
Natalia.
Elizabeth.
Alright, good. We got 5 simple questions for y'all today, right? Alright, here's the first question. 2 + 2.
4.
-1.
That's 3.
Alright, see that right? Easy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here this is right. Spell emancipation.
E-M-A-N-C-I-P-A-T-I-O-N.
E-M-A-N-C-I-P-A-T-I-O-N.
Alright, nice.
I have to spell it.
Same thing you gonna say?
Yes.
Alright. Here this is right. What class y'all in?
Ford Farm.
Ford Farm?
Yeah.
You in Ford Farm?
Yes.
What?
Well, then y'all supposed to know this one then, man. What's the only mammal that could fly?
Pardon me?
The only mammal that could fly.
Bat.
Alright. Hear this one, right? We got neck but no head.
A neck but no head.
Aye. Y'all said the same thing. Y'all agree?
Yeah.
Alright. Hear this last question, you know, right? What's the past tense of mouse?
Mice.
Got it!
But no.
Past tense of mouse?
A mouse?
Yeah. Sorry.
There's like no past tense of mouse.
You smart.
Alright, nice. I love it.
Good afternoon, everybody. How y'all doing?
I am the African
Blue. Alright, well, I am going to say happy emancipation in Swahili. So yaje. I'm going to push for how we do. Y'all understand? Oh, y'all are African people, y'all will understand your own thing. You see why y'all got to do a little more research and study? And y'all got to understand this African thing. Once you're born as an African, the language is natural. I put on a jump or a turtle.
Alright, first thing, say Jalim.
Nation, Nathan, Nectar.
Jesus Christ.
Prince.
What?
N, everybody.
N. Alright, so y'all have a unique nation here today, right? Alright, good. The first question today, right, is 2 plus 2?
4.
Minus 1?
3.
Alright, quick math.
2 plus 2 is 4. Minus 1, that's 3. Quick math.
Alright, good.
Quick math. Oosh.
Yeah. Alright, here this is. What's the past tense of mouse?
Rat.
Mice!
No! How could a non have a past tense?
My nigga.
No!
Alright, good. Hey, they say, right? Spell emancipation.
E-M-A-N-C-P-A-T-I-O-N. E-M-A-N-C-I-P-A-T-I-O-N.
You miss an I.
Good, right? E-M. A-N-C-I-P-A-T-I-O-N.
Alright, that's how you spell it. Alright. Hey, they say. What's your old mama like a fly?
A bat!
Alright. Alright. We got a neck, but no head.
Repeat.
We got a neck, but no head.
A bottle.
Me.
You?
Me.
Me.
I ain't here though.
Nigga, did you know that I can see you?
No, he answered you.
You answered the battle, second with battle. Alright, make up your answer. Alright, good, alright. First in stage name?
Aiden John.
Alright, Aiden, right? The first question today, right? What's the past tense of mouse?
What's the past tense?
Alright. Nice. What's 2 plus 2?
4.
Minus 1?
3.
2 plus 2 is 4. Minus 1, that's 3. Quick maths.
Quick maths. Alright, nice. Hey, this one, you know, right? Was the only mama like a fly?
But.
Aye. Ready? This is spell emancipation.
E-M-A-N-C-I-P-A-T-I-O-N.
Alright. Nice. Hey, brothers. Wait a minute for me, man. Come in there. Here we go, Inani. Right? Last question, right? This is the last question. What's the last question?
You're so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
I forget the last question. I tell you for spell emancipation. Oh yeah. What's your what got neck but no head?
Socks, me.
Socks. Alright. Okay, alright. Big up yourself. Hey, alright. Four, six, eight, your name?
Jamil.
Clarence.
Ricardo.
Romario.
Alright, we see the brothers them from Suriname today, right? So we get 5 easy questions to ask them, right? Alright, here this first question. 2 plus 2.
2 plus 2. It's 4.
Minus 1.
It's 3.
Alright, y'all agree?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Here this one, right? What's the past tense of mouse?
Mice.
Why?
Do what?
Past tense of mouse.
Pastor for mouse?
Pastor not for leader type.
Not for leader type,
eh?
Yeah.
Boy, mouse don't have for pastor.
You smart.
Mouse don't have pastor. Sorry, do you say?
Mice.
Right
now, all my friends, them dance! Fully dance!
Alright, big up the man, get it right, you say? Here we go, you know, alright? Spell emancipation.
B
A-M, boy. But I can spell the English so good.
You can spell English so good. Anybody want to try?
You keep it like your camera, because now you know.
It's a little bit hard, you know, to spell it in English, you know. So we're gonna try it.
You can spell it in. You can spell it in the language you're speaking.
Masturbation. 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 Is that it? It's for M A.
In our language.
S. E. R. P. A. T. E.
Okay. Alright. Here we go, man. Right, this is a riddle, right?
Yeah.
Listen to this, right? What get neck, but no head?
What get neck,
but no head?
So up necky, but no. What get neck, but no head? Let me see. Neck, but no head.
You see?
That's snacky. Is it an animal or something? This.
Come here.
It's a non-living thing. Does he eat?
It's not a living thing.
No.
That's a hard one.
That's a hard one. You sure? Y'all wearing it? Y'all wearing it? It is biggest hint. Y'all wearing it?
Oh what? Neck, but no hair. Isn't that a shirt?
Yeah, it could be a jersey, it could be a socks, it could be a ball too. Alright, here this last one, right? What's the only mammal that could fly?
The only?
The only mammal that could fly.
Give me a clip.
Mammal.
What's mammal? Mammals is warm-blooded animals with fur, and so what's the only one that could fly?
Mammals now have the...
Suckle the young and so.
Like fire for reptile lang alis nanda to. Reptile so biru, this mammal na.
The only mammal that could fly,
that can fly.
Yeah.
But not can fly. Or can
it
fly.
Could fly.
It can fly.
But it's the only mammal that could fly.
You know reptiles that can fly.
Cockroach.
That is not correct.
Nah, cockroach is an insect.
What did you say, nigga?
See, I'll get none.
No,
Do it, drinking?
Stay home, darling.
Stay home, darling. Right. Who's staying home for you?
Uh-huh.
You darling home right now?
I stay home with everybody here, so.
Don't do drugs. If you're doing it, stop it. Get some help.
What? Anyways.
Everybody for the emancipation day. Special request to my sister.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
She is in Fort Saragos. And she name is Elizabeth Calvon. Special request to she.
Alright, there we go, Nani, right?
Yeah.
You don't tell already, answer five again, you get a phone card, right? Here we go, Nani, right?
He gave
first
me a
question.
Phone card.
Mm-hmm. First question, two plus two.
Two plus two?
Yeah.
Stay home, darling.
Yeah? Tell me things will make sense.
I win it?
Really, nigga?
Nah, yeah. You win it. But here, Ram, you answer
two
this.
Two plus two is how much?
Four.
Nah. Two plus two is four.
What? I hate on it.
No, we hate it for the because when you say hate it, you see, like I born in here, I agree.
Don't do drugs. If you're doing it, stop it. Get some help.
I did.
When you say you're born in here, you agree. Enough respect to Guyanese. I love respecting Guyanese and Guyana is good. Come to Guyana and we can celebrate.
Yeah.
For the emancipation. Yeah. Love it up, make it up. God is good. God is good. Big it up.
All the time, all the time.
Always.
Always. All right, big up yourself.
All the time, always.
Always.
Yeah,
all right, always.
All the time we make it. Always.
Always. As you said, always. Up.
I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Right? What's your only mama that is fly?
Mama?
Hmm.
Bird.
Bird?